searches were carried out at two locations yesterday. Crime branch is looking for the travel details of several individuals who have traveled to the Markaz. Sources say there are 20 members of the Markaz who were involved in the travel of Markaz attendees. Many documents related to travel details have also been found during these searches that took place. Aides of Markaz boss were raided. Crime branch has raided two different locations and several documents have been seized as well. And sources are indicating to your channel that about 20 members of the Markaz were involved in the travel of Markaz attendees, and many documents related to their travel details have also been found during the investigation. Priyank Tripathi joining us on the broadcast for more on this. Priyank, good morning. News clearly tightening around the Markaz boss.
Yeah, certainly. But fact of the matter is that Delhi Police Crime Branch has not gone to Maulana Saad, and he's still able to dictate his terms and condition. The Crime Branch specifically told him to go to a government hospital and give a sample for the COVID test, but that has not happened. In the meanwhile, Crime Branch officials are looking for those close aides of Maulana Saad who have been involved in travel of all those Markaz attendees who have attended in the past and who would have attended. That's a documented work which is being done by the Crime Branch official. But people want to know that till how long Maulana Saad will be able to dictate on his terms and condition, and till how long he will refrain from joining the investigation when everyone has seen that how this Markaz at the Nizamuddin has been a super spreader. So what is this justification on the FIR which has been filed with the Crime Branch is yet to be known. In the meanwhile, as I told you, the Crime Branch is doing the paperwork. They are collecting the document related to travel or any kind of financial transaction. Back to you now.
All right. Thank you very much, Priyank, for the moment, for joining us with all of those details.